children, hi. Hope you are all fine. Last video, I think so. You are all doing the practice, no? What? Action words, these and those. Please recall it regularly. Okay. Now we are going to learn new thing. These and those you learned. Now we are going to learn you and your. You means you. You means un. Yours means unnudiyadu. Whatever belongs to you, that you will notify as yours. Shall we learn the spelling? You. Y O U. You. Yours. Y O U R. Your. If someone wants to ask your name, how they will ask? What your name? No. What is your name? That means your name. Did you get the point? We'll see some example. Hey. Just see, observe the picture. Is a boy or girl? Boy. Okay. And what he's having? He's having a bow bow, sir. Dog. Let's see what I'm going to show you. See? Now he's going to introduce himself and he's going to conversation with you. Do the conversation. Let's see. Hi, I am Sam. You saw that boy, no? That boy name is Sam. He's telling like that. I am Sam. You are Tina. You are Tina. It is your cat. We saw dog. But why am I saying cat? You didn't get, no? Because Sam is talking about a girl named Tina. That Tina is having a small cat. So he is saying to Tina that you are Tina and it is your cat. Do you remember it? He, she, it will learn, no? In that IT it will come, no? Like that. You are Tina. IT, it is your cat. If someone asks me, what can I do? Okay. Whose bangle is this? If I ask this, what will you say? It is your bangle, ma'am. Like that only, you say, no, this is mine. So what do you say? Your bangle, ma'am. This is your sari, ma'am. Like that only, you say, no. Same thing. This is my pencil. This is your pencil. Like that you will say, no. Yes. Y O U R. Here. Now. See. This is Tina. Correct. See. Now she is having a cat. So Tam is talking about this Tina only. Now we will see. Now Tina is going to introduce herself to Sam. I am Tina. She, Tina, is saying, I am Tina. This is my cat. This is my cat. Now Tina is talking to Sam. No, so what she is saying? You are Sam. It is your dog. Sam is having dog, no? So she's saying like that. You are Sam. It is your dog. Now I hope so you all got it. Okay, children. Now you know where to use you and where to use your. Practice this regularly.